A supermoon is a new or full moon closely coinciding with perigee, the moon's closest point to Earth, in its monthly orbit. A supermoon is at its most intense when it is a super full moon. There are also several super new moons each year. Because it's so close to Earth, a super full moon looks about 16% brighter than an average full moon. Supermoons don't happen every month because the moon's orbit changes orientation as the Earth goes around the Sun. There are usually three of each in every calendar year. In addition to appearing larger and brighter than normal, a supermoon can also affect the oceans. Why are the tides at their strongest around supermoons? It's simply because the moon is at its closest to Earth, and thus the Earth's oceans are feeling the pull of the moon's gravity most powerfully. Expect higher than usual tides for a few days, especially following a full supermoon. A supermoon brings with it an opportunity for introspection and to go within. It is a time to delve inside yourself and to work out what you really wish to manifest for your life. When you sync your energy up to the vibration of the moon, not only will you feel more in tune with your emotions, but you will also be able to vibrate in harmony with your more intuitive side. If you have old emotions or challenges coming up at this time, breathe your way through. The divine light of the supermoon shines brightly into all areas of life, illuminating any darkness, density, or limiting beliefs and patterns still needing to be released. You're being given a beautiful opportunity to heal patterns, uplift your vibration, and align with your inner light. Don't let it pass you by.